This is Thomas the Cat. As you can see, he is very good. You can pet him. Let him sniff first. Then you can pet him. He's a very good cat. Some say these are roses. Not his, but somebody else's. Friend Roxanne's. They're our neighbors. And as you can see, this is our house. That little wall, that's Thomas the Cat. And the vent, and this area of this. Really of this.